And in today's video, I wanted to answer a very important question. Are pit vipers still worth the money after a year of use? Are these